She has an accounting test today or something.
Wait.